transition here occurs a lot. And so what I do from that position is I use that to transition to a lock like Kogesh here. So the thing to do is to be able to just flow through that and get to a good position. And let's say the other side is folded. It still works. I do this, I do lock out or a hip, and I come back. But now I have a different position on his hand, so I have to be able to take the lock that is there, either ikkyo or nikkyo. So what I'd like to do, just for the sake of kind of practicing this, and maybe something you all do already, I don't know. But the idea is hit, and then go to the lock. This can go ikkyo, ikkyo, or senko. So it's good to be, the reason this works, I think, in the street, is because I'm not doing it because I'm after the lock. I don't go after any lock at all. I'm just dealing with the person. But I end up in a position that I call a landmark position. And I recognize, oh, I'm in that position. I can take this now. And assuming the person has been stunned sufficiently or unbalanced enough that he can't reinitiate attack. And this is a good way to transition.